saying, Steve, you're way behind time. You didn't catch it. This is not 30. This is old 97. Just put her in dispenser all on time. So he turned around and said to his big greasy fireman, hey, shovel on a little more coal. For when we reach that wide old mountain, just watch old 97 roll. It's a mighty rough road from Lynchburg to Danville with a line on a 3-mile grade. It was on that stretch that they lost their air brakes, and oh, what a mess they made. Headed down that grade, making 9 miles an hour when that whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the wreck with his hand on the throttle and scalded to death by the steam. Washington Station, this is how it read. That brave engineer that used to run on 97 is lying on Danville dead. So all you ladies, you better take a warning from this time on and learn. Don't you ever say harsh words to your true lover husband. He may leave you and never return. Yep. Thank you very much. We're going to take a tiny little break, and we're going to come back, and we're going to play some songs, and I hope you stick around.